So when you are trying to become Ayurvedic wellness counselor hereafter, okay, I don't know whether you are trying to tell them some weird Ayurvedic herbs or you are trying to tell them some very technical Sanskrit names to get a body work or anything like that. I don't expect you to do that. The most important thing which you will ever do and learn and understand from this class is how can you meet these people where they are? And that's most important, isn't it? Can you hold their hands and listen to their things? Even if you are not Mr. or Miss Perfect with everything you know about all the disease and conditions and like that. Whether you could be a good listener, whether you can develop a sense or cultivate a sense of trust and faith in you as a healer.